I now partake no less in your common joy on account of the repeal of that act, whereby these colonies are emancipated from a slavish, inglorious bondage, are reinstated in the enjoyment of their ancient rights and privileges, and a foundation is laid for lasting harmony between Great Britain and them, to their mutual advantage.